Hey, what's up everybody, welcome to this video, but welcome back to the math with kids, but we're gonna do the math problem. So let's go do 2 plus 3 equals, but if you kind of like, let's go, who's bigger? Let's go start with 3. But we're gonna put 3 next to the 2, then 2 gonna go front right to 3. But now, so let's go do 2. 1, 2. So after I cut a 2, if you don't want it to add 3, if you could add 3 like this. 3, 4, 5. You could add 5 if you want to put 5 or not. But so if you're on the right track, if you're following me, but what does it equal? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. What does it equal? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It equals 5. But let's go try a other problem. So let's go erase this. Okay, but we forgot to erase this one. Let's go keep the 2 there. Oh, I forgot. Alright, so now let's go do like a 5. We just did 5 equals 5. But let's go start with the 5. But if you put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you want to count 5 instead of 2, we could subtract now. Alright, so if you want to subtract 2, let's go cross out 2. So can you add 2 with the same number? No. So let's go erase that. So let's go put the 5 right there. Let's go put 5 right here. And then 2. Then, alright. So if you want to put 2, you can minus 2. 1, 2. That equals 3. So after like the other one, so let's go do like if you let go of the screen, sometimes the marker like pops out. Alright, so let's go erase the 3. Oh, God. Don't let go of the screen. Alright, so let's go do 5 minus. It's gonna be a hard one. So, it's gonna be hard. So if let's go do 10 plus, wait, put the equal sign right there. But now let's go put 10 plus, let's go do 9. I should just go do 8. Alright. So let's go count up like 8 numbers. If you want to count up 10, so follow my directions. So now let's go do 8 if you count up 10 to 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six, seven, eight. So, if you want to subtract 10, if you act like 10, put 10, if you do this, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. That'll be 18. This is kind of easy. So, let's go do a other problem. Alright, but we're not erasing. Wait, sometimes I like gold screen sometimes when I erase something. Alright, so let's go erase, like, oh yeah, make like a circle, that will make it faster. Alright, let's go do, so let's go do, so, alright, so let's go do like a different color. So let's go do like a 12. Uh-oh, if you want to do 12, so what's like that? So the next number is going to do red and green. It's going to do like a rainbow color. So let's go do 12 plus, 10. You guys should know that. So let's go do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So let's go add 10. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. It equals 22. Alright guys, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. But alright guys, see you next time. Bye.